We had a really, I think, a very productive time. We thought, and I thought, and Secretary Pompeo felt that it wasn't a good thing to be signing anything. I think our relationship is very strong. But at this time, we had some options, and at this time, we decided not to do any of the options. And we'll see where that goes. It was about the sanctions. They wanted the sanctions lifted in their entirety, and we couldn't do that. They were willing to denuke a large portion of the areas that we wanted, but we couldn't give up all of the sanctions for that. So we continue to work, and we'll see. He has a certain vision, and it's not exactly our vision, but it's a lot closer than it was a year ago. And I think, you know, eventually we'll get there. But for this particular visit, we decided that we had to walk. Chairman Kim promised me last night, is regardless, he's not going to do testing of rockets and nuclear, not going to do testing. So, you know, I trust him, and I take him at his word. I hope that's true. But in the meantime, we'll be talking. I think it was very good, very friendly. This wasn't a walk away like you get up and walk out. No, this was very friendly. We shook hands. We, you know, there's a warmth that we have. Now, I hope that stays. I think it will.
Did you commit with Chairman Kim to a next summit during your term?
No.
Okay.
We'll see if it happens. It happens. I have not committed.